I'm stressed. So let's have a joyride.
Thank you.
you guys. This is one of the places where I usually go or drive to whenever I'm stressed. The view of the sea breeze, the sunset, and the sounds of the waves, they really help a lot to calm me down. So this place that we have visited, it's called Drøbak. It's just a few minutes away from our place. And I like visiting it here. I like coming it here. We have checked also a house because we have been dreaming of a house with a beautiful view overlooking to the sea, like the sea view. There's a ship passing by. So I really hope that we can buy this house. It's a dream. So let's see. I'll give an update if we can have it. And whenever I'm stressed, yes, this is one of the best places where we drive. I just ask my husband to, yeah, just have a few minutes drive to calm me down. Another one thing also that helps me to cope up with my stress is buying chocolate buns. We call it in Norway, sjokolade boller. So we will be on our way there now. We're going to buy, and I'm really looking forward to it. I'm really craving for chocolate buns.
Thank you.
Sweeties na, chocolate bun. Sjokolade boller. That's it.